breaking news out of Pasadena, Katie Johansson, daughter of prominent businessman John Johansson, was kidnapped this afternoon. Details are sketchy at this time, but police are following a possible lead while continuing to canvass the area. More news on the kidnapping of Katie Johansson. Police acknowledge that they have few leads as to the whereabouts of young Katie and have set up a hotline should the public have any information that will lead them to her. We'll keep you updated as this story unfolds. In sports today, the East Coast-West Coast rivalry between the Angels and the Boston Red Sox.
Hi, Lisa. Yeah, sorry to interrupt. I was wondering if I could speak with Sarah. I understand, but it's... What? I don't understand why you need to go to your mother's. Okay, can I just speak with Sarah, please? Hey, honey. Good, how was your day? Uh-huh. Yeah, I miss you too. Go ahead, tell me, what happened? Yeah, what? Lisa, put Sarah back on. I understand. But...
And we have more developing news on the kidnapping of Katie Johansson. Sources close to the family now say that a ransom is being demanded, but police deny that any request has been made. The family, of course, has made it clear that they simply want their daughter back safely and will do anything to make it happen. We'll keep you updated as this story unfolds.
You're kidding, right? So you want to rescue this kidnapped girl? What, you don't have enough drama in your life already? Now you feel the need to do this? If it were my daughter kidnapped, you know I'd be out there in a heartbeat. But this is not your problem. Why do you feel the need to play hero to someone else's daughter?
Because she's someone else's little girl. I don't know, if I do this, maybe we can be normal again.
So you're willing to risk going back to jail, risk everything, when this goes to hell, and you know it will, and they blame you when this little girl dies. Leave it to the cops, man.
We can do this, you know that, Clint.
I'm not going with you, Henry. I can't. I'm not gonna risk everything again, not even for you, Henry. I love Claudia, and I have to think about her.
So you're not gonna help me?
Thank you.
have fantastic news out of Los Angeles. Katie Johansson has been found alive. Police, on an anonymous tip, arrived at the scene of an abandoned restaurant and found Katie in fair condition, along with the bodies of three of the alleged kidnappers. Katie told reporters that a lone person came to her rescue, but all that she could describe of her rescuer was that he was a male and had a tattoo on his right arm. Here's a police sketch of it. Authorities are asking for the public's help in finding the lone vigilante for questioning. Katie, on the other hand, said she would like your help in finding him, to thank him.